Mom, I've decided to accept the proposed summer bedtime of 9:30. However, in doing so, I'm also issuing a signing statement. Are you now in it? I clarify that I only have to follow this rule if I'm bored and have no reason to stay up anyway. It's my constitutional privilege. It must be nice having a daughter who's interested in current events. They say, oh, that reminds me, I've also been deficit spending on my allowance.